as a specific goal. Just two more things. Any phobias or fears?
No.
Okay. Any physical injury right now?
No.
Okay. So would you like to be hypnotized?
Yes.
Fantastic. Do you give you permission to hypnotize you? Fantastic. So can you just pick a spot on the ceiling? Okay. I'm going to get closer to you. And now we are going to do just a simple induction. So just keeping your head straight, pick a spot on the ceiling. I know that it's a wide ceiling, but anyway, just pick any spot to do the job. What I'm going to do, I'm going to start counting from 20 to 1. And with each number, I would like you can close your eyes. Look at me now. Look at me now. With each number, I want you to close your eyes. For instance, I will say 20. For 3 seconds, you close your eyes. Mentally, you say 3, 2, 1, and open your eyes. 19. 3, 2, 1, and open your eyes. Okay? Is it okay? And we'll continue talking. We'll just focus on the number. So let's stay on that spot. Take a little deep. Counting and do this automatically with each number, you just close your eyes, you can count mentally 3, 2, 1 and open the eyes. 18. Fantastic. 17. Very good. Just concentrating on the numbers. And any time that you open your eyes, just keep staying at that spot. You might start noticing that your eyelids are getting heavier and heavier, and it feels nice and comfortable just to keep the eyes closed, as I say, 16. With each number I say, just allow yourself to go deeper and deeper into relaxation. Very good. 15. Deeper and deeper, relax. Notice now how you have become absorbed in this process, just pushing aside any distraction, as I say, 14. Deeper and deeper, relax. With each number, allow yourself to go deeper into relaxation. You might start noticing that your eyelids are getting heavier and heavier and more heavier. You might start noticing that there is a moment that you might want to close your eyes. That's completely fine. If at any moment you want to keep your eyes closed, just keep them closed and just mentally you can count as we are doing now consciously. 13, deep and deeper. 12. 11. All the way down. Very good. With the name. That's not part of the induction. 10. Deeper, deeper. 9. Just start imagining that your eyelids are getting heavier and heavier and heavier, more and more tired. And if you just decide to keep your eyes closed, just notice how nice it feels just to keep the eyes closed and go deeper and deeper. With each number, as I say, 9. 8. Deeper and deeper. Relax. You are doing fantastic, going. And just keeping your eyes closed, just double the relaxation, as I say, 7, 6, 5, 4, all the way down. Just noticing that the muscles in your face, in your face are getting more and more relaxed. The muscles in your lips, your nose, your chin becoming deeply relaxed, loosening in. As I say, 3, 2, 1, now you can mentally scan your body, when you're doing fantastic, and if you find any tension in your body, just take a deep breath in, and as you breathe out, just release that tension. That's fine. Again, just mentally your body from the top of your head to the bottom of your feet, if you find any tension, just take a deep breath in, and as you breathe out, just feel that relaxation. That stress, tension, leaving out your body. You can even imagine just a white light on the top of your head, that now is going to fall above your head. Just imagine that white light going through your mind. It's a nice white relaxation light. Your eyelids, your nose, your lips, your neck, every single muscle, every single nerve completely relaxed. Just imagine that, that white healing light going through your shoulders, your chest, your tummy, your elbows, your wrists. Noticing that it's melting down any trace of tension and stress. Just imagine, feel that white healing light going down your pelvic area and your knees, your ankles, your feet, becoming deeply relaxed. It's a nice, relaxing sensation, getting deeper and deeper relaxed. Because you have been running for a good while, and you would like to be back to run, because it's good for you, because you want to do it. Doesn't matter what the others are thinking, but you have determined and you have decided that you want to run again, that you want to sign up for that marathon. And even though you have a stressful job and you have a lot of responsibility, you really want to be back to run. You know that there might be something in your mind, in your subconscious mind, that might be stopping you right now to sign up for that marathon. But just you are here to improve, to rid of those negative thoughts, and replace them for very positive thoughts. And as you are relaxing even deeper and deeper with the sound of my voice, I'm going to count very quickly from 10 to 1. With each number, just double the relaxation. And when I'm counting, I'm going to lift just your left wrist, your left arm. I'm going to drop it on your lap. When I drop your left arm, just double your relaxation. As I count, just double your relaxation, even deeper and deeper. 10. Double your relaxation. 9, 8, 7. Deeper and deeper. And I'm holding your arm right now. 6, 5. Let it go completely. 4. Deeper and deeper. Relax. I'm going to do exactly the same with the arm. 3, 2, 1. During this time, you won't move. You won't swallow saliva. You can do it perfectly fine. Just, you can adjust your body to the chair at any moment. You have complete control over the session. You just can access to the deepest part of your mind, to the most creative part of your mind. And as you are accessing now to the most creative part of your mind, your subconscious mind, that part of you that helps you to solve the problems, that part of your mind that helps you to perform in the difficult moments, probably has helped you in the past to solve difficult situations. And now, one more time, just connect with that part of your mind that in the past helped you to solve difficult challenges. Now, Owen, you are doing fantastic. I want you to imagine a cinema room. I want you to imagine that you are in a cinema room. It might be a cinema where you have been into before, or maybe